Pick up the ball after the fumble. You saw it. What are you thinking?
I always think score once I got the ball in my hands. And I made one move, and I seen daylight, and I just ran.
And with the way this game was going, I mean, it turns out to be the nail in the coffin.
Yeah, it was the nail in the coffin. You know, I was just happy to be able to put us up by 10 and just still 11 and still the deal, man. That's all we could have been happy for, you know, to put it away. This Eagle team, they were scrappy. We knew they were going to come out and fight and try to spoil our show. But we were determined not to let them spoil our party.
Sean, go back to 5-6. Did this team believe?
I ain't going back to 5-6. We 10-6. So I don't want to hear no more 5-6 talk.
Sean, what's this mean to you, though? I mean, in general.
What does mean to the whole team? We happy, man. We happy. It's fun for us to be in this position, man. It's fun to be playing for a Super Bowl, a ring. You know, and every game gonna be that way. So, you know, it's gonna be a lot left on the field every week, and we gonna have to come and bring it. That's it. We got to come play.
out so rudely.
Absolutely.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, ay, yeah, 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 yeah. Worry about yourself. Don't you worry about me. Worry